That is unfortunate, man. Yeah, first Fangtooth is very good for the mid laner and the jungler. Very good. Due to the red buff, blue buff, and the river buffs for the mid laner, right? A lot of people will think it's bad, but I don't think it's bad whatsoever. Actually, I think it's very solid. But it's definitely not solid enough for you to, like, int for it, right? Chris, appreciate the follow. Welcome to the stream, bud.
The battle begins in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You want a solo queue match where the enemy team had 6 Fangstar 1? I want to see it.
Time for action.
Prepare for battle.
I bet you were chunking with damage, right? Like you were doing a shit ton of damage with 6 Fangstar 2. You had to. And if you were a tank, you were tanky as hell. Kaina, were you here when I was streaming and I was playing one game, it went up to like 50 something minutes and we had 7 tank feats? That game was actually crazy. We had 7 tank feats. It was insane.
Unique. Where you at, brother? It's my first match of the day. Wow.
They threw God Orb. I mean, that was probably their only chance of going for Orb, right? You guys had 6 Fangtooths.
Minions are
you missed spawned. It? Oh, that was insane. That game was actually wild.
I got a a new camera, bro. I'm testing out the new camera. I went up again, like, to Boreas T. Okay. Don't like that. I guess since all mages got a damage bonus buff, they're trying a new meta. How hyper aggressive these bitches are, man. Everyone is hopping in and on in 30 minutes while this shit's being talked in Pokemon chat. Oh, you talking about all the fucking errors? The bugs, I mean? The fucking performance shit? I'll hop over really quick just to see what they're saying, if there's a bunch of it. Oh, I'm not reading 87 messages. Sorry, bud. We have formal eternal. Yeah, this is my big boy clothes, dude. And all extra high def too, cause it's my work shit. That's what I call my big boy clothes. How goes it though, brother? Juking them. Had a dress for the occasion. The rev drop, you know it. You know it. I'm actually not as stoked about rev as a lot of people are. Rev's just eh to me. Can't do nothing about that. Why is that my fault? Ally has been slain. Your power grows. Enemy tower under attack. Big fan of his. Yeah, tower dives. Me and my boy Taborius, who's on the other team, this guy right here. He's my IRL, but he does the same thing. He likes the tower dives. Yo, how's the new patch? I haven't tried it yet. Well, so far, not great. Well, I mean, today I've logged in 3 times, and of the 3 times, I've had to try to log in 3 times, so I've logged in 9 times today trying to play the game because of, I don't know, dude, something going on with the patch. Oi! That's my cue, actually. I need to go get a cord. Oh, boy, oh, boy. The stat page. Oh, I'm going to get this first, actually. post-match is goated. Let's see. My carry is goated. He's so mad at me. Come on, there's two of yes. And a wave. Did you take out my guy? Oh my goodness. The dude is getting mowed down. Never bitch about my sup, even though they're doing loads of work. I might have to go full mage, dude. Oh, he's back. Oh, boy. Too fed now. Nope, I'm not gonna say it. No pings, no rotations. That's what he says. Kangri. There's Kangri. What's good, man? We've all been there. Typed a message lead just because. Hey, I've never done that in my life, man. Not now, not never. Ready to quarantine. It's the Zen. You tried. I'm open up chatty. Oh, yep, connect. Let's do this. Let's do this. Put this down there. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, put that there. There. I am the no vote. People want to leave and I'm like, oh. You shall not leave. You think this is a game? This is my domain. That's a weird blob. The enemy is unreal. My power grows. Yes, run up into an unwarded offlane when we have no visibility. That is the correct decision. The enemy has activated the Ore Prime. That was a good kill. Oh shit.
Why even play team game if you're gonna go off solo? I love you. That's why. Stay under tower and get farm, honey. Ally tower under attack. Nice. Cool typing skills.
Shit! That guy scared me. Run into the beam!
Lol, kitties.
An enemy has been executed.
Look at that. Look at that 2KDA I had there. And a losing match. Early access feedback. My enjoyment of the last match. I don't know. Medium? There's no medium. There's either mostly like a little bit bad or a little bit good or like beyond one of the two. Wow. But
Please rate the time it took. Oh, that the time was good, yeah. Please rate an enjoyment. I had a little bit of fun. Unique, you in? Of course you're not. Yeah, but when you're voting 2 out of 4, it's like 50% and it just doesn't feel, you know. It doesn't feel as good as like a proper 3 to me. I don't feel like it should be divided into 4. 3 feels good. 3 gives you a little more options. Corporal, everybody's in a match. Except.
Solo one fun time. Solo one fun time. Solo. It's solo them one time, man.
That's right. Aren't you Jamaican?
Do the sound. Throw solo the one time.
I was teasing somebody.
Yeah, I bull. Ha! Yeah, man, I bull. Who is in my house? The devil. The devil is not welcome here.
Name that movie.
Who is in my house? Bruh.
Disappointed. Why did it do that to you?
Molo.
Why did my Nightbot do that? I don't even fucking know why he did that.
Juice Ball 69.
If you want to. Oh, okay. Who are you going against?
I don't think so, Joe.
You're not that guy. Trust me, pal. You're not that guy.
That is how I like it. He likes to be dominated by the knight.
Oh? Go steal. Go steal, baby. Oh! We have enough frontline where I can play Muriel so I can get dumpstered in duo. I want to like Muriel. I want to like her, dude.
Fuck.
I like that guy kind of a lot. A type secret message, but I guess that was too much.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Is Muriel bad? Muriel's not bad. She starts slow. She starts very slow.
I'll go Marshall first. Even though I don't want to. Rick? I'll go Marshall. Yeah, I know. I'll go, you know, if I go Muriel again, I'll go Rick first.
We're all dead.
Don't punish me. Don't kill my ward.
Juicy Balls 69 is playing this rave.
Astral. Oh, get him, Juice. Get him. Quit. <laughs> 90% failure. Gotta hit that ability. No! Back up. You gotta run into the shield, homie. That was a good shield. Blue is good, red is bad. Get the fucker, bro. Let me back. You shithead. Attack the fucking minion. I'm joking. I'm vibing. Where am I? Alrighty. Q first, ew. All mage team. I play how I want to play. That's why. Super fast. Toe to toe. Cheek to cheek. Meow. Hell yeah, Juicy. You come up after the engagement's over. I like that. I like that about you. I like that. Now, ward the elbows so the fucking Kai doesn't come up. Meow, meow. Aim training. The real elitists do it in match against their allies, right? There you go. Zapparoonies. Get up my acrobatics. My fucking athletics, whatever the skill was in Oblivion or whatever. Pew. 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 I can do that too. Pew. 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 I get hit level 6 ASAP. Can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man. Get out of here, kid. That looked like it went through him and didn't do anything. On my tongue. Don't worry, I got it. There we go. Mouth noises make it faster. I'm gonna go wreck first, dude. Yeah. Easy there, juicy balls. Easy there, juicy balls.
Smelly, smelly.
Enemy tower under attack.
Quit. Up. Shit. Bro, you gotta get that shit. Gotta hit those basics. Close. Gotta hit him. Gotta hit him. What it is, I guess I'm going mid. Oh, she's coming back. That's fine. Gotta ward it. We goated, boys.
Enemy towers destroyed.
Get him. There you go. That's a lot of. Some fatty shields. Fatty. I like them thick. I need a little cushion. The
reversal is charged.
The reversal is charged.
Hey! She pushed me out of my shot there, bruh. Alright, you've won. Thanks! Unique.
That's a lose-lose situation.
Quit. Yeah, that's fine. Oh. I didn't detect the second one.
Ah!
Kai, why are you there? All right, so we got that. Let's go fucking, what's that? Tainted. Should I go tainted now?
Yeah, because I want some magic armor.
Hey, there's nothing to laugh at here, guys. Nothing to laugh at. Kai has been just living in our jungle up here, though, huh? What you doing up there, Steel? It'll boost your heals and shut down a lot of their heals. Dainted love, whoa, dainted love. Missing right, guys. Call the missing, please. Shit. Super fast.
Enemy towers destroyed.
Roar! Get your shield, Steel. What you doing? Come on, get out of there, dude. Have a little health. Oh, get him! That's right, Richter. You hit that nothing. You hit that nothing. I like that about you. Oh, shit. Let me get my card. Is that your new camera? Yes, it is. How did you know? We're gonna lose the right T2. Looking crispy. Crispy. Like some... I don't know. Crispy chips. I can smell your nose. That was the entire objective. I was like, you know, all my shit's quality be so fucking high that they can breathe in the bacteria that's growing in the pores of my fucking face. You gotta take them shots, homies. If I can run up and fucking snipe it like that, you're too slow. Ready to fly. Meow. Gold's almost up. I'm not gonna dive just yet. I'm gonna save it for a more opportune moment. I can't see who I'm diving on. I can't see. That's who I want to dive on. He did. An allied tower is destroyed. Don't like her. Don't like this. Go get her, Faye. Go get her, Faye. Fang's up. Don't have my ult, homie. Get it and get out. You got three on you, bro. We might could take him. you go. Oh, what am I at? I need 50 gold. I could dance for a little 50 gold. What am I at? Yeah. Got two on the right. Oh.
You went in too.
Are you in trouble? You good? Come on out, Rev.
Come here, Bellica.
It puts the lotion on. It's come to me. Mm-hmm. Go get her. Oh, this feels good, man. I used to main Muriel. This feels good. Loop it around, push it up the middle.
Ow!
Enemy tower under siege.
Oh, is that right? Todd, hush, your face. Ooh, that was a good pull, though. Health, everybody. Todd, shush.
The reversal is charged.
She fun. I guess she can be, huh? Faster recall. If only it worked that way, huh? Speed boost. Increase your recall speed. Attack Fangtooth, huh? I didn't want to. What if I want to do this? Why don't you catch me outside? How about that? Alright, guys. Pew! Fine, I'll take it. Fuck you guys.
Ready to fly.
Haha! Psych! Alright.
Alright, alright, alright.
Ooh, Vladimir 691.
Nice, nice, nice.
Might have to do this every match. Of course I had fun. It was, I fucking won. I don't feel like, I feel like the other team really just got kind of handed to him. Show us the stats. What stats? Did I click on something I shouldn't have? I was 4-1 and 12. We are back. What stats? Did I click something I wasn't supposed to? Uh-oh, what'd I do? There's a better post-match stats screen to see everything. Oh, I was 4-1 and 12. I did not look at it, but I saw it before the game. I went to the next one. I was 4-1 and 12, and the Faye was 12-0 and like, I don't know, I want to say 4 or 5. Excuse me. Oh. Okay, okay. Yeah, I'll actually have to fucking look for it, huh? Oh, there's Juicy Balls. Look at him. Damn, I wish I would have known that for the last match. I wanted to see what shielding I did.
Nice and juicy.
Feel the need. The need for speed. Can't go wrong with a steel pick, huh? I'm a slow pick because I have to.
Urinate.
I don't know why I made that a jingle. I'm sorry about that. But I still have
to urinate.
Make some steaks tonight, y'all.
Zero Yuma.
What happened? Somebody didn't lock in? Cool. I like that. Wait. Who's online? Is anybody cool online? Survivor, Taborius, and match. Of course Unique's not fucking online. Why would my carry be online? Oh. So when y'all making y'all steaks, don't listen to the myth that you guys have to take it out 20 minutes before you cook it. The thing that you need to pay more attention to is whenever you're seasoning the steak with like salt and shit, either do it right before you cook the steak or let it sit for like 45 minutes on the steak, because all the juices that are in the steak will be pulled out by the salt. And so the salt's gonna be like, and if you salt the steak like 10 minutes before, right, you'll see all the watery and the liquidy shit come to the top of the steak. So the trick is you want that bitch, that liquid, to go back in the meat. So if you leave it in, like season it with like good salt, like the big thick like kosher salt, and you kind of pat it in a little bit and put it on a rack or put it somewhere where it can kind of sit for like 45 minutes, and then them yummy juices of the steak will be salted and go back into the steak, and it won't be all moist and shit. So just salt your shit like 45 minutes or an hour before you cook it. That's what I'm going to be doing today. Lol nuke lol. Yeah. I'm gonna be making some steaks tonight. All right, I asked my woman what time she gonna be getting home. Yo, wait, Mork's still in chat. I wonder if she can hear me. What time you getting home? I guess I'm not playing steel. Oh, what are they picking? Hopefully not too much CC. Well, there's a hard counter to Narby. I guess I'm not picking Narby. Yep. Fuck that. Okay. I will be playing... We ain't gotta... Oh, fuck. I have to go... I have to go Tricky Dicky. Because, look, we got fucking Countess and Kalari. I'll season. I'll salt the meat.
Look at this bitch.
Look at these fucking Mondo steaks, dude. Oh, wait, where's it at? Oh. Oh, yeah, baby. Look how fat the motherfuckers are.
Your teammates need you.
Yeah, I know. We'll do that. We'll go fucking dino first. I'm more of a seafood person myself. I like some good seafood. I grew up in southern Oklahoma down there with one of my homies back in the day was a raging Cajun. So I got to have some good gumbo every once in a while. I miss some crawdad bowls, man. boils, excuse me, for you fucking propers. Some crawdad boils. Where you at? Oh shit! Can you shoot him? Please! Oh, you're dead. Ah! I'm not ready. I'm thinking about food. Mud bugs. Them old mud bugs. I'll tell you what. No. Hey. Ooh, if you would have kept moving over there. Duo. Wish, hey man, good luck, bro. Good luck to you. We'll get him, boys. Got it. What a snipe, what a snipe. How did he go through me? How did he walk through me? Did they change something I didn't know about? What? How did he do that? so bad. I'm missing everything. Playing like Sock was like 2 days ago. It's like twice now I've been trying to get a damn hook and he's like pushing it into my body. Oh. There we go. Great job. Dynamo. Let's fucking go. Citadel. Ow! No! I didn't realize you'd be home that quick.
Sorry.
Words. Yeah, but soon usually means like 30 minutes to an hour, not 15 minutes. Well, then don't salt the meat at all, then.
I won't touch it.
Because it's either 45 minutes to an hour or right before you cook it.
We don't have to eat right away. I just wanted to...
You literally said soon because I'm starving in full caps.
Yeah.
That doesn't mean I'm okay to wait. I'll start cooking them in 45 to an hour.
Okay, that's fine.
If that works, then that works.
Yeah, cool. I'll be okay. I'm just, I've had a dehydration headache all day. That soda water's not fixing. So I was just over.
Okay.
Okay, so you're okay with me salt and peppering these things?
Yeah. Just salt, please.
Just salt, okay.
And then use the biggest grain salt we have and kind of push it in a little bit. Please and thank you. Nice. Oh no. Got him! Yeah! Oh, rampage. You gotta hit that. Oh, that was a bad rampage.
Bad guy rampage, Mitch is rock.
Come on, guys, I'm coming. Careful, jungle. Careful, jungle. Defend right. On my way. Hey! I got hooked! Not too much. I hear you in there putting the whole damn jar in it.
Have I ever not salted something correctly?
What? I don't know what you mean correctly.
Have I ever over-salted something?
Have I ever specifically asked you specific things to do to a steak? Then no.
Still in this one. Chiming and say I heard that shit.
And I appreciate it.
Careful, Manly. Ooh, that was dead on, just too far.
There you go. There you go. I'm gonna go set mid, gonna go left. Why'd you do that? Doc? Thought you could take me, bro? Bruh. Bruh. Careful, mid. I got you, mid. Where'd he go? Let me at him. Let me at him.
Oh.
Thick boys on the run. Thick boys in the run. High five. No! Rampage is fucking invincible, dude. Does it give me physical power? It gives me physical armor, physical power. Get a little magic armor. Enemy has fallen. I need the team here. Ow. Run count. That's right. Get some health back. Nice. There we go. That's what I like to fucking see. You got it? Yeah, you got it. Yep, did a lot of work on that one. Did a little more on the hook. Mahooka. Get it so nobody on the enemy team can. There we go, there we go. Alright, alright, alright. How's my dude doing? 7-7? Not bad. 4? We're a little pushed up here, homie. Let's not get crazy. Alright. Let's not get crazy. Meow. Meow. Three mid. Our lanes are pushed. They're pushing mid. I'm gonna go back some because I'm a little far up without any of the homies. Got my Witch Madala. Where am I at? Don't have it yet. Oh, tough spot to be in. That's right, keep on coming. Good rock. Good fucking rock. Oh. We'll be alright, we'll be alright. Shit! Enemy
Ouch.
Bro, you gotta go help, man. We're gonna lose an inhib and we're gonna lose core if you don't come up, dude. There you go, Nuke. I'll be up in... That's a long time. One good team fight's all we need. That is a long route you're taking there. Yeah, they see you. I needed that damn shockwave, didn't it? Last engagement, man. An enemy has fallen. Allied inhibitors under siege. Ugh. Fuck. Be all right. There you go. There you go. There you go. Help me. Yeah. Okay.
The skewer has arrived.
It's kind of anxiety inducing. Oh, you bitch. Oh, why did we do that? Why did we go after a Fang and we had zero visibility of anybody in the opposite team?
Not sure why, you know, why we did that.
We had a chance, man. We legit had a chance. If she can defend us. Nah, she can't defend this. He has a throw. Whoever did the fang, that was a throw, unfortunately. Big oof. Big oof. Well, there's that. Look at that. It was alright. Yeah, it was pretty fun. Yeah, it was pretty fair, actually. Pretty even. Yeah, I think it was mostly good. The entire skill. Average, I'd say. Yeah, that's pretty good. Yeah, that was fast. Stats. Largest killing spree. One. Did more damage and still to the enemies. Magic damage, but still did a lot more magic damage. Total damage. Yep. This is cool, man. This screen is fucking cool. Look how much damage I took. Jeez. Self-mitigated damage. Wards? Yeah, I was warding you good, but good job, Countess, on your wards. Creep? Dog shit creep. Haha, more than you, though. Okay, cool, man. Oh, they added the friend thing. Check that out. Add lol. He was good. He was pretty good. Anybody stand out? Eh.
I'm gonna go check on the meat boys.
Deal. Tyler, shut the fuck up.
I like it.
Damn, everybody's in a match. Oh, Pocket's on? How far into the match are you boys? I bet they're gonna be on their stupid channel, huh? Check that.
Meow. There we go. Anybody in the audience making sure? Nope. Todd, stop, dude.
Brighter than the sun.
The sun isn't orange, though.
I'm gonna kill you.
That's correct. The sun is white.
You're gonna be one of those guys. The sun's not actually on fire. Eat my ass.
The sun's not yellow, though. It's only orange yellow because of our atmosphere.
Fancy. What do you say?
Never ulti for you again.
Wait, no, please.
Just go away.
How far in are you guys? How are we doing?
Rev low-key useless, but fun.
Counter's going right. You need...
Also, my support's dog shit, so I think that is the problem here. But he's trying his best.
I'm coming. I have Link.
I'm on my way to you, Unique.
Too bad you guys couldn't wait just a little bit.
Oh, both of you.
I'm gonna have some steak tonight.
You collapsed that for sure, right? You collapsed that. Yeah.
You whispering sweet nothing.
Nope. Wouldn't do it.
And I'll help take a
tower. Not now, not never. Okay, I'm gonna go back to my, own channel up here, since those shitters
I don't know where...
went without me. Snow Crab Toxic Dark Epiphany 1-3-5 Intoxicated. My socks are wet from your dish soap water. Hey, quit that. Hey, what, is it still showing 1440p?
I updated it. That's 1440. Oh.
Thank you for the sub.
Just had to, you know, flex my nuts before I went back to other things.
Wow. 480? What you talking about, 480 sound? It should be 1440p, homie. Why are you trolling me, man? I got $1 million into this bullshit, dude. If it was coming through 480, I was just gonna fucking end stream and go to sleep. Jeez. Sound, dude. Do you stream, dude? Or do you just play? Nah, hits are looking crispy. Nah, hits. I'm telling you, dude, you're fucking Jamaican. Nah, man, I stream randomly, mostly play. I play with them, though. I just bull. Blastoise King. Oh, I like that dude's name. Oh, I forgot to tell you also, I found a setting in my Shure software for my mic that it allows it, there's a setting for having your mic far away, so it bettered my shit as well.
Oh, nice.
Uh-oh. 401k plan trust. Ooh, shit. Bro, everybody's dodging trying to play Rev, man. Paperwork. Aztec Gaming. Hey, you don't want me jungle, I promise you, bro. Unlucky. Check up the deuces. Still jungle easy. Richter jungle easy. Yeah, he wanted Still to hang out with the boy. Even easier. I don't even know what to fucking build, dude, honestly. Do I go fucking fire first? Fire bloom, fire blossom, whatever the card is. Yeah. Okay.
The battle begins in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And that should. Yeah, okay. Oh, that's a fun card, Tempest. Yeah. Loading another rev match right now too. Let's get this bread, gamers. Hey, I like to hear it, man. Good luck on that match. I heard that rev is causing a lot of frame drops, so I hope that your shit's smooth, dude. Ducky, huh? You. Silly goose. Ugh. Hit the rev.
Allied tower under attack.
I'm hanging out for 20.
Game knows I'm goated. Easy.
Oh, I want to help, but that's a lost cause. There you go. Good helping.
Behind. I gotta take his shit now.
What? I'm good.
An allied tower is destroyed. The skewer has arrived.
Who's up? What if people keep saying calm down, like somebody's upset?
Thank you.
I had the most CS? Oh no. Oh no. As a terrible jungle, I had the most CS. Oh no. It was still alright. I think it was okay. It was good timing though. Okay, well, I'm gonna quit for now. I'll be streaming later. I'm just gonna go make cook some steaks and shit. Let's see here. Who's even on right now? Survivor is. Who else is on here? Bearded's playing. Oh, he's getting ready for the podcast. The Predcast. Oh. I don't know if he's... Who else is on? Damn, there's a lot of people on right now. Look at all these people on right now, dudes. Anyway, yep, I'm gonna get off here for a little bit. I'll be on later. Oh, weird. What is going on here? Why is it not working? Why is it not letting me do what I want to do? Let me do what I want to do. Guys, what did you break? What am I missing? Oh, that wasn't it. You already have a raid in progress, but it's not showing anything. What is this? What is my life? New. What's that do? That doesn't do shit. Look, guys, there's... Look, here's me, and then 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 me. Look, you already have a raid in progress. What is that supposed to mean? Chat settings. Whoa. 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 There.